Hello students, how are you? I hope that you will be fine. I am Aditya Vikram Rai from Elkham Public School and this school is situated in Golabasa. Today we have to solve exercise 2.3, 2.4 and 2.5. Okay, so let's come on. That is exercise 2.3. Exercise 2.3. That is add. So let's start. That is first question is 43 plus 9. 43 plus 9, 9 into 1 carry 415. 43 plus 9, 52. 43 plus 48. 43 plus 48, 8 3 11 1 carry 3 4 7 1 8, that is 81. Question number third is 19 plus 59. Third is 19 plus 59 9 9 18 1 carry 1 carry 1 1 2 2 5 7, that is 78. Question number four is 37 plus 17 37 plus 17 7 7 14 1 carry 3 1 4 4 1 5, that is 54. Okay, question number 5 is 44 plus 27 7 4 11 1 carry 4 2 6, 6 and 1, 7, that is 71. Question number 6 is 23 plus 28. 8, 3, 11, 1, carry 2, 2, 4, 1, 5, that is 51. Question number 7, 65 plus 16. 6, 5, 11, 1, carry 6, 1, 7, 81. Question number 8, that is question number 8 is 39 plus 8 9 8 17 1 carry 3 1 4 47. Question number 9 is 68 plus 8 8 8 16 1 carry and 6 1 7 76. Question number 10, 75 plus 7 7 5 12 1 carry 7 1 8 18. Question number 11, 28 plus 6 6 8 14, 1 carry, 2 1 3, 34. Okay, and now come on exercise 2.4. That is 2.4, that is also addition of 3 numbers. So that is exercise 2.4. Exercise 2.4. Common exercise 2.4. That is first question is 20 plus 14 plus 32. 4 2 6 2 1 3 3 6 66. Question number 2, 65 11 7. 5 1 6 6 7 40, 1 carry 6 1 7 7 1 8 83. Question number 3, 12 40 26 12 40 26. 2 3 5 5 6 11, 1 carry 1 1 2 2 213, 3 to 5, 51. Question number 4 is 31, 32, 28. 213, 3, 11, 1, 3, 3, 1, 4, 4, 3, 7, 7, 9, 91. And question number 5 is 34, 24, 14. Question number 5, 34, 24, and 14. 4, 3, 7, 1, 1, 3, 1, 4, 4, 2, 7, 6, 6, 1, 7, 6, 1, 7. Okay, and now come on question number 6. Question number 6 is 24 plus 16 plus 15. 6, 4, 10, 10, 5, 15. 1, 2, 3, 3, 1, 4, 4, 1, 5, 15. Question number 7 is 26, 26, 4, 33, 6, 4, 10, 3, 14, 1, 3, 3, 6, 63. Question number 8 is 60 plus 9 plus 14. 0, 9, 9, 9, 4, 13. 1, 6, 1, 7, 1, 8, 83. Question number 9 is what is question number 9? That is 24, 38, 18. 4, 8, 12, 12, 8, 20, 0, 2, 8. And now 2, 2, 4, 4, 3, 7, 7, and 1, 8. That is 80. Question number 10, 32, 45, 18. 32, 45, and 18. That is 2, 5, 7, 7, and 8, 15, 1, 3, 1, 4, 4, 4, 8, 8, 1, 9, 95. Okay, and question number 11. Question number 11 is 60, 27, 37. Question number 11, 16, 27, 37. 6, 7, 13, 13 and 7, 20, 0, 2, 2, 1, 3, 3, 2, 5, 5, 3, 8. That is 80. Question number 12, 25, 37, 9. Question number 12 is 25, 37 and 9. 5, 7, 12, 12, 21, 1, 2, 4, 4, 3, 7. That is 71. Okay, and now we have to learn order of addition. What is order of addition? We have to learn about this topic. And now the next topic is order of addition. Okay, you have to solve the sums. There are two sums that you have to solve. Solve these sums. Your first question is mother washed 34 towels, 13 sheets, 34 towels. 34 towels, 13 sheets, 13 sheets, and 28 pillow covers. 28 pillow covers. Okay. Then you have to find how many items in all did she was. Okay. Firstly, what you have to do? Mother was 34 towels, 13 sheets, and 28 pillow covers. How many items in all did she was? Okay. That is tens and that is ones. Firstly, you have to add them. And now 4, 3, 7, 7 and 8, 15, 1 carry. And they have to be 1 carry, 3, 1, 4, 4, 1, 5, 5, 2, 7. That is total 75 items. How many items are there? There are 75 items. And now we have to reorder it and add them. Okay, now we have to reorder it and add again. That is, firstly we have to write number of sheets. So there are 14 sheets. There are 14 sheets, 28 pillow covers, 28 pillow covers, add 34 towels. On adding them, that is 10 was 8, 3, 11, 4, 15, and 2, 1, 3, 3, 3, 6, 1, 7. That is 75 items. Okay, you can see here that, remember, you can odd numbers, add numbers in any order. The answer will remain the same. Okay, what I have told you, you can add numbers in any order, the answer will remain the same. You can see here that we have added from different types and answer are same. There is 75 and there is 75. So you can see that when numbers can be added in any order, their sum will remain the same. Okay, and now that is example number second, that is during the holidays. That is example number second, that is given in your book. During the holidays, Meera went to Delhi for 7 days, and Shimla for 16 days, and Jaipur for 8 days. For how many days was Meera on holidays? Okay, so 7 days. 7 days in Delhi. 7 days in Delhi. 16 days in Shimla. And 16 days in Shimla and 8 days in Jaipur. So total number of days is 7630 was 10, 7630, 14 and 8, 21, 2 carry and 213, 31 days. Total number of days is 31. And now reorder it. When reorder it, that will be 8 days in Jaipur, 8 days in Jaipur, 8 days in Jaipur, and 16 days in Shimla, and 7 days in Delhi. So total number of days, total number of, total number of days is 41. okay, that is 1, 10.
And now thank you for watching the video.